He wanted to win again, and he did.
Victor Occitan pour la dernière étape de la Route d'Occitanie. Félicitations.
Final stage, Simon Carr, you've won the last stage. Yeah, it's a dream. Yeah, I thought the short, it might be just too small, but we've got there, and I just feel great. Amazing. You got part of a break, you worked very hard, and there was huge suspense at the end of it, whether it would work or not. Well, the start of the stage, you know, with such a big gap, we 165 kilometers, we weren't sure whether we'd make it. But it was very, very active out there. And we had a good deal of strength, but Lars, of course, was working with him. He's super strong as well. And then I just thought about attacking him, and then in the end, it came down to a sprint. And in the end, it worked for me. Yeah, congratulations and great further success.